Hey everyone! Quick update on my Discord bot. Many of us who use Shapes Incorporated got the exact same email from Discord. Discord says we all broke rules by sharing our bot's codes with Shapes and letting them misuse Discord info, maybe even for training AI. Because of this, our bots are shut down, and they're threatening our accounts if we don't delete data or keep using Shapes this way. What's interesting is Shape's own policy clearly states they follow Discord's rules and have safety measures. So, it seems like a bigger issue between Discord and Shapes. So, what's the solution to this? Now go to the mail, scroll down, and click here, that blue hyperlink. The appeal page will open. Keep almost everything the same. Don't touch that. And what is the reason for your appeal? You will pick, I don't agree with the reason for the decision. And then, what action was taken on your app/bot? Pick other/multiple the same for what was the reason for the action. Now add your app ID, which is mentioned in your email. In description, I use ChatGPT to write that thing for me. You can use the same, but make sure your descriptions are different. Also make sure to attach Shape's safety terms page link in the description. This could make your argument even stronger. In add file, I guess you can take the screenshot of the part of the policy where it says that they follow the Discord policies and then attach it here. Now please write the email in which you received Discord's email and click submit. Soon after that, you will receive another email from Discord support where you need to reply basically anything there that it is you. They just try to verify if it's really you. As for Shape Server, it looks like they have been receiving a ton of requests from everybody about this topic. That's why they have temporarily shut down their server. But they have at least talked about this issue in their Shape Updates channel. I think they can't do much about this. You guys need to make appeals to Discord that Shape is a safe bot. But kindly don't try to delete the bot because it will make the company look more suspicious. We have been using this bot for years, so we can vouch for them that they're safe. Maybe Discord will agree with us when they receive a ton of appeals. Anyway, if you liked the video, hit the like and subscribe button.